How many are glad to be in the house of the Lord this morning? Amen. How many know it's a season to celebrate that Jesus is Lord? You know, he did not come into a five-star hotel. He came into a dirty sheep stall, and that's how he came. It speaks of who he is. And this morning, just before we begin, would you just lift your hands this morning and just say, Lord, thank you for coming where I am, for getting down where I am. And thank you this morning, Lord, that you're my friend, that Scripture says if I trust you and believe you, that you're my friend. And would you look at your neighbor and tell him you're a friend of God this morning? Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Who am I that you are mindful of me? That you hear me when I call. When I call. Is it true? Is it true that you are thinking of me? How you love me. Say it's amazing. It's amazing.
You call.
bless you this morning, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. We bless you this morning. We declare this morning that you're mighty to save. God, during this Christmas season, Lord God, we give you all our burdens. We give you all our cares. We give you all of our failures. We lift them up to you this morning. And God, we declare this morning that you're mighty to save, that you're mighty to rescue us, that you're mighty to deliver us from whatever would want to destroy or kill or hurt us this morning. And Father, we thank you for your compassion this morning. That's new every morning this morning. Great is your faithfulness, God. Thank you. Hallelujah. Everyone needs compassion. Everyone needs compassion. A love that's never failing. Let mercy fall on me. Everyone needs forgiveness. The kindness of a Savior. Savior, he can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever, author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. As you find me, all my fears and failures, fill my life, fill my life again. I give my life to follow everything I believe in. Now I surrender. Now I surrender. I surrender this morning. He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever. Forever. Author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Savior. Savior. Savior, he can move the mountains.
Savior, Savior. Worthy is the Lamb.
Worthy is the Amen.
Forsake us this morning. And where the lie of the devil is that people are alone, that this morning God would dispel depression and loneliness, poverty of heart this morning, that God would fill hearts this morning, fill lives, Lord. Would you just enter into just a short season of intercession this morning? Lift up our city this morning, God. We call to the north, the south, the east, and the west. And we declare Emmanuel, God, with us. The hope of glory this morning. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah this morning, God. You're Emmanuel. You're God and there is none other. Come on, just open your mouth and declare it. He's Jesus. He's Emmanuel. Hallelujah. You are, you are, you are. That you're the reason for the season. We take a moment this morning and give you the highest praise this morning. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. This time about 9 years ago that I was facing a lot of adversity, a lot of trials. During the end of the year, my wife at that time had left and walked out, and there were times literally all I could do was lay on the floor in a fetal position and cry out, Jesus, you're Emmanuel, you're Emmanuel, you're God with me. All I could do was just declare, God, you're with me. I'm not alone. I've got 5 kids. I'm a single dad, but I'm not alone this morning. I don't know how I'm going to face this time, this season, but I'm not alone. And it was during that time that God gave me just a little chorus I want to teach you this morning that simply says, He's Emmanuel, He's God with us this morning. Whatever you're facing this morning, whatever trial your family is facing, it, that you would know this morning that He's Emmanuel. Go goes like this.
Emmanuel, God with us, Holy One. Emmanuel, He'll never leave us all alone. He's by our side. Oh, we bless you. bless.